I just got home from school, or I'm not home from school. I just got out of school, and I was just thinking about it. I saw a TikTok last night, basically preface what's going on. I saw a TikTok last night saying, like, this really cool fashion designer made a bunch of styles in inspiration of Marvel characters, and I love Marvel. So
I want to give full credit to Wisdom K. Wisdom K is a model, and not a fashion designer, but a model who's also incredibly great at fashion, has a great fashion sense. Here is his TikTok and Instagram, and all of these should go follow. I follow it. And that was the inspiration for today's video.
What happened is I love Marvel, so I was like, what if I did the same thing and I also made Marvel-inspired outfits? I wasn't planning on it, but I looked at my outfit today, and honestly, this could be the Spider-Man outfit. I'll show it in a few minutes, but this could definitely be the Spider-Man outfit. And also, if these cars don't let me go, I'm gonna have a huge problem, because, like, that's not right. It's every other. You gotta respect the groove. No, this car is in the middle of the road. Does anyone know who I drive at this time? No, I don't think they do. Also, it is fall, in unrelated news, and I love fall. Okay. But I feel like this is very, like, Spider-Man-ish. Like, this is Spider-Man. I'm gonna count this as a Spider-Man outfit. It has all the colors. It has the vibe. Like, Peter Parker is a high schooler like me. Are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? I live on 10. Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Sorry about this, by the way. I can't show that, but enjoy whatever else I put on there. I don't know, give me an idea. Maybe I'll put Shrek on here. You want Shrek? Okay, go. It is outfit time in the morning. Let's get this started. So, Tony Stark today, Iron Man. We all know him, we all love him. These are black trousers. I don't know how I feel about it, but I feel like since Tony Stark was like billionaire, probably wore a pair of trousers. I'm not gonna wear jeans. This shirt is what I have that matches the colors, and that's honestly all I might be doing. It's kind of basic, but I don't really have anything else that like is Tony Stark vibes. So you know how it is. Unless I want to do Captain America today. Unless I want to do Captain America today. Do I want to do Captain America today? I don't even know what I'm like. I have. She's indecisive. She's indecisive. She's indecisive. She's indecisive. She's indecisive. Is my phone falling? Like something. Iron Man comes today.
Okay, this is short, but this is Captain America inspired. You can't make up your
mind. Okay, so it is Friday. I'm just tying my shoe, and then I'm gonna get this show on the road. All right, I'm gonna be late, probably. What song's on the radio? I haven't heard this song in a while. Oh God, you cannot come. That was my bad. It is lunch, so. What better way to spend lunch than going home and I'm heading back to school, so I do have these and they're really good. I got them yesterday with my friend Eleni, and they're very good. Okay, all right, let's go drive.
5 hours later.
Mom music. So we've been hanging out for the past couple hours. Wow, it's been the worst time of my life.
We started hanging out right after school.
It's been the worst time of my life.
You know, I'm doing you a favor. No,
you're what?
Oh my God, this lighting.
You drive yourself home.
This is the song you showed me. Where are you going? You're just like, that's dangerous, you know.
What is?
Having your bag there. Let me put it on my lap. It could get caught in the pedals. I'm not. What is wrong with that? Why isn't it playing? What?
I showed you this song.
Yeah, I just said
it. Oh, you said that?
This is the song you showed me.
I thought you were like saying I listened to the song as a kid. I was like,
no,
what?
I said you showed me this song.
Oh.
She has a bad relationship with curbs. Alex, if somebody comes out of their house right now. she always does this. She's so dramatic. You're very extra.
Okay.
Not the curb again. Oh, yeah. Some hot stuff. You know what I mean?
Oh, is this the do 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 do
do do do do? The lighting is getting progressively worse.
I know. Oh wait. No, that's bad. That's bad. I need you to get out of my car.
Why did I think you were serious?
No, I am.
I was like, what is she saying?
I am. I need you to get out of my car.
I don't know. It's a lot of recording.
I need you to get out of my car.
What's that sound?
You getting out of my car.
Wait, why is it scary up there?
Do it. Check it out.
Okay.
I know, look.
Wait, this is actually
vibes.
Funny seeing you here.
Hi.
Didn't I grow up here?
Oh my gosh,
you're
making my outro.
Hi, welcome to
Westworld.
I want to like sit on the roof of a car. I feel like I'd crush my car.
I mean,
did that happen? I feel like you. Get, okay, she's doing it. I shouldn't have said it because she. I know. Oh god, it's a bending.
Oh my god, this is so vibe. You have never done this before.
This is how
we instantly look at her.
So I just finished filming football for my school's football game event. And I'm freezing. I haven't eaten since 11 a.m. when I had lunch for school. And I already have a bit of a cough as it is. So safe to say, I need to go home. That's what I need. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so tired. So I didn't think I was gonna vlog today because I'm not dressing in Marvel wear, but wait, iron deficiency, hello? But I decided why not, because I like to vlog and I think it'd be fun to do it. So hi, it is Saturday. I just tried on these pair of glasses yesterday. I just got a pair of glasses because I haven't been able to see like fully clearly, which like it's not bad. Like I could still see, but like for example, I can't really read what that candle says. And then when I wear these, I can. I'm not sick, but I think I have a little bit of a cold, so I have to go figure that out. I'm dying. I need to take off medicine, is what I was getting at. Yeah, I'm just gonna vlog a little bit today. Probably not that much, but we'll see what I film and hang out. Right, I'm going to take some cold medicine. I don't know where it is. Yeah, no. I decided that I'm gonna go with Alka-Seltzer Plus because one's a pill and this one's not. And also, I think I've taken this one before and I don't really take well. So, which may cause severe stomach bleeding. What the? Okay. Stomach bleeding or a cough? What do we prefer? So do I take this entire thing is the question? I don't understand how many I take. I'm so confused. Okay. I can't take care of myself. This thing, I've been looking at this for 2 minutes and it expired in 2018. Let's just go cry.
Good morning, it is Sunday. Sunday fun day. So, making pasta right now for breakfast.
Alright, I'll be back in a few minutes once this pasta is done.
I didn't come back for an entire day. Funny related, unrelated thing about not coming back for a day. I didn't come back to this video for months. It's January 1st. 2022. Happy New Year. I'm back.
I did red and yellow because Iron Man, you know, Tony Stark. Just did some black trousers because, like, Tony Stark always wears something nice, you know, like when he's not wearing his Iron Man suit. So I just went with some trousers and then my platform Converse to top it off. I'm currently rushing out of my house to get to school.
So I'm horrible at remembering that I need to close out my video. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. You know, subscribe if you want. You don't have to. It'd be cool. And yeah, I will be back next time. Hopefully not in 2 months. We'll see. My iMovie killed me while editing this video. So I don't want to think about this for a little bit. But thank you for watching. Bye. Oh, my past self said it, but I want to thank you again for watching and good things for 2022. I'm excited. But yeah, thank you for watching and I did not expect it to take this long, but it did. But nonetheless, I'm excited for a new year. Yeah. New year, going into it. Let's do this. I know that
Oh, hey!
Hi!
And are you gonna say it?
No, you say it. It's your video.
Okay.